Hi, my name is Manisha Mishra, and I have started a YouTube channel named as Manisha Reads and Explores. Exploring is not going to be done now क्योंकि अभी lockdown चल रहा है तो अभी exploring तो हो नहीं सकता. हम किताब भी पढ़ सकते हैं घर के अंदर बैठ के. So without any further delay, today I am here to talk about currently reading books. Which are the books that I am currently reading? If you can look, this is my bookshelf. These are all the books. There is one more set of books here. It is not available. It is not visible because of this set of books which I was preparing for my next video. But for now, this is currently reading books which I am reading right now. So the first one will be this classic, Moll Flanders. If you can see, Moll Flanders by Daniel Defoe. Yes, Moll Flanders. This classic I'm loving. I have only read 50 pages of it. And I have completed 3 sections of this particular book, and I'm loving this book. This is really beautiful. And this is something about a girl who is very innocent, is not knowing anything about the world, how the world can be, how treacherous the world can be, what is her body, what are the things that she has to do to save her body. And she's unable to distinguish between, she's so innocent that she's unable to distinguish between the true love and the physical desires that are to be accomplished. So ये सारी चीजें कुछ कुछ ऐसा है अभी तक जितना मैं पढ़ी हूँ इससे मुझे नहीं पता चला है कि ये चीज अभी तक है. So this I'm loving and enjoying it. मुझे ज़्यादा नहीं है. You can see bookmark यही है. 50 pages. So I'm reading and next I'm reading Rabindranath Tagore, the selected short stories of Rabindranath Tagore. You can see the beautiful portrait. This is of Macmillan Classics, and there are so many short stories, and we know Rabindranath Tagore ek bahut hi achhe writer the. So I haven't read this before. This is for the first time I'm reading. That is also for the first time I'm reading. Then as you can see, there are short films. Yes. So there are 12 stories, short stories in total. So I have read The Hungry Stones, Kabuliwala, Postmaster and Post Office. I have read this many, and there are so many others remaining. 8 more stories are remaining. So I am reading now. And next one I am reading. This is something I am reading right now. This huge book, Vanki book. I have annotated everything. Someday, if you would like to know, please write on the comment section. If you would like to know, I'll show the how I'm annotating my books. And this is of my course book. This is English Literature by W.J. Long. But this is not particularly for all the literature students. I'm an English literature student, and I'm also an English literature lecturer. So I need to read all these things. I have to read it repetitively because एक बार पढ़ने से याद नहीं रहता ये सब कुछ बार बार पढ़ते हैं. तो ये दिस इज नॉट ओनली फॉर दोज हु आर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर स्टूडेंट्स. दोज हु आर रीडिंग क्लासिक्स, दे कैन आल्सो, इफ दे वांट टू नो मोर अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, दे कैन रेफर टू दिस. दिस इज अमेजिंग. दिस इज देयर आर एडवर्ड ऑल्बर्ट, देयर आर सो मेनी अदर राइटर्स, बट आई लाइक दिस वन बिकॉज दिस इज ईजी एंड दिस इज वेरी, द नैरेटिव इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. And the narration has been done very interestingly and very easily. So, sare plus 3 jo bhi students hai, jo bhi graduation ke students hai aur PG ke students hai, please, the plus 3 ke students mainly ye book pad sakte hai. I always recommend this to my students. You should read from here. But the only con is it doesn't, it only has up to Victorian age. Usse aage nahi, isse mujhe thoda sa इससे पहले मैं बोल देना चाहती हूँ कि ये किसी भी प्रकार का ऐसा वीडियो नहीं है जिसमें मैं होली बुक्स या हिंदू होली बुक्स को मैं प्रमोट कर रही हूँ या प्रीच कर रही हूँ. दिस इज द टाइम वेयर वी शुड रीड this kind of books more. Because जब भी मैं ये book पकड़ती हूँ और जब खोलती हूँ, if you will read two slokas every day, that will make you feel very nice. Yes, I'm speaking the truth. मैं बहुत अच्छा लगता है, बहुत शांति मिलता है, बहुत कुछ अच्छा लगता है पढ़ने के लिए. तो एक भी मतलब एक दो slokas भी अगर पढ़ने हैं तो आपका दिन बहुत अच्छा जाएगा ऐसा लगता है मुझे. And it's not like मैं हिंदू holy book को preach कर रही हूँ. I also have Bible with me, which I'm going to read next. After this, I will be reading this. So I love all the holy books and spiritual books of all the religions. And after that, if I will be able to, then I will also buy Quran. I love reading holy books of every religion. क्योंकि सारे books में same ही चीज होता है, सब अच्छाई और kindness, सब love, care, ये सब के बारे में दिया जाता है. So read it. So currently, I'm reading Bible and reading this. Bhagavad-Gita. So these are the books. Bhagavad-Gita, short stories, selected short stories by Rabindranath Tagore, and then Moll Flanders by Daniel Defoe, and then English Literature by W.J. Long. These are all the books that I'm reading currently. So after I will complete this, I will talk more about this. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. And please like, subscribe and share as much as you can, and also press the ghanti to get updated whenever I will upload a new video. Thank you.